Welcome to another video to learn and practice vocabulary. Today we're gonna learn vocabulary about parts of the house, and we're gonna learn it with a project-based learning. Parts of the house, las partes de la casa, and the grammar point is gonna be with the verb to have. In third person singular, it has or he has. My ideal house has. Mi casa ideal tiene. Here we go. Es una casa en una comunidad tranquila. Los árboles, la naturaleza. Una sala, a living room. Una chimenea, a fireplace. El comedor, the dining room. Mi casa ideal tiene una cocina. Uno, dos dormitorios, two bedrooms, tiene tres dormitorios, it has three bedrooms, two bathrooms, uno, un estudio, an office room. Tiene flores, it has flowers, un patio de atrás, a backyard. Ideal está cerca de un lago. My ideal house is by the lake.